I think I'm ready to make a move on the syndicate.
What do you have in mind?
Head to the crib. I found something you should see.
Check it out, boss.
What's up?
Since this used to be a syndicate crib, thought I'd poke around and see what they left behind.
All right, so what am I looking at?
Safety deposit keys. Now, don't you want to know what it is they all got locked up?
The syndicate will know we have the keys. They'll be waiting for us to make a move.
Well, I guess then you better watch my back.
All right, let's go. You have a plan?
I'm gonna go in, open the safety deposit boxes, get the shit, and then come out.
You really think the Morningstar won't object?
Fuck no.
I like where this is going.
Just be ready when I come out.
Oh, I'll be ready, all right.
All right, I'm coming out now. Keep my ass covered till I can find somewhere to hide.
I'll watch you. Did we get some good shit?
Hell yeah. Shoot
them
already?
Still just a pretty face.
Nice. You dropping them or
I'm just a pretty face. Well,
Old Tour sent over a couple pallets of Saints merch. Maybe we should do a little advertising around town. You know, pimp the Saints in Steelport.
Don't we have a PR department for that?
People go crazy over actual celebrities promoting themselves.
So you're saying it has to be me?
Oh, I'll do the selling. You just get my back, and I have the perfect places to hit.
Okay, Pierce, what part of town are we selling in first?
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit. Hit the morning. Star territory.
How do you know which hoods are theirs?
The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
All right, let's go make some Morningstar mad.
I was hoping you would.
Do better as a corpse.
Let's get this shit started.
I was hoping you were done with crime.
Just like old times.
Wish I could reel her in.
What sort of stuff are we selling?
Got some basic merchandise. You know, like shirts and lunch boxes.
You think that'll do the trick?
Well, there's always my demo tape.
Now we're talking.
Let's get this shit started. Ready for some exercise? These punks never...
Need me to take over? Just dummies now? That was fun.
Watch it, it come.
Bad, boss.
Got any advice on closing the deal?
Ask nicely and bat your eyelashes.
I don't think that'll work.
Steer it all. Someone better buy me a drink.
Just like old times.
No one will ever know.
Team for this shit.
Go.
ready to play.
Nice work, Pierce. You're really good at selling stuff.
Fuck right I am.
I'm thinking you should start selling insurance. Or maybe vacuums.
Not cool.
I always win my arguments.
Let's pick this up another time. Gotta work on my technique.
Sounds good to me. Illinois Syndicate more later. Save it for the tank.
Get a cash flow going, we'll need a business to funnel us money.
You want to rob some store?
That'll cause more problems than it's worth. I'm saying we buy one from the Morningstar.
Because they'll jump at the chance to sell to us.
Nope. Because we already have the deed.
Come again?
We take the deed from the lockbox and purchase the store in our name instead.
Well, if they can't argue. Going to Friendly Fire?
Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
I like the sound of that.
This city's full of businesses and buildings we could snatch up.
Sounds like a way to get the money flowing in.
Right. Though we're gonna need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fans here.
Thank you.
Do I really want to know?
Oh, that? A little hobby of mine.
What the fuck?
I don't mean it like that. They're collectible. You're supposed to try and find them all.
That's a No, I'm not even going there. What's the next deed in the box?
An apartment building.
We already have a new place.
Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap.
So people are paying us and not the syndicate. Good thinking.
I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Maybe we should stop by.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back. I've seen Morningstar all over the city doing deals and shit.
Maybe we should stop by.
We wipe them off a corner, they'll think twice about coming back.
I need to stop kicking. I'm feeling some jumps coming! Everywhere.
Wrong move, Saint.
Oh, I could do that again. You know any other spots?
Yeah, up to the north.
What's the matter, huh, bitch? Can't understand why.
Head to friendly fire. That should get them to back off.
Why would they be afraid of friendly fire?
Because we own it. So we got boys protecting it. Any place the Saints own should be able to take the heat off you.
I'll remember that. Sure beats dancing.
Okay,
Look out!